Welcome to the video tutorial on pinning files on the taskbar. This is how you get quick access to your favorite files. By default, Windows does not support you to do this, so follow these steps. This is the Excel spreadsheet file I will pin to the taskbar. First of all, I create a shortcut for this file. After completing creating the shortcut, change the path to the file as above. You open the file using File Explorer. This way you can pin files to the taskbar. But it will change the file icon, making it difficult for you to recognize what type of file it is. So you change the shortcuts icon. You will find more icons in shell32.dll. In this example, I use an Excel spreadsheet, so I use the Office icon. You browse to the Office installation folder on your Windows computer to find the icon for the spreadsheet file. Here you find icons of applications such as Excel, Word, PowerPoint. This is the path to the folder where Office icons are stored. Now my shortcut has an Excel spreadsheet icon. That way I can easily recognize the type of file I'm opening. And finally, I just pinned the newly created shortcut to the taskbar. Now you can quickly open your favorite spreadsheet files using desktop shortcuts or taskbar shortcuts. You do the same with other files, but I recommend that you use an icon that matches the file type. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.